All right. What's up, Slow Jam? Glad to see you in here, man. Okay. I want to go make a cup of coffee real quick. Come back, turn the face cam on, and show everybody my magnificent beard that's already it's already full blown. It's already full blown. Be right back. Yo, what's up, everybody? Give me a second to get ready, and I'm gonna turn my face cam on. Yo, what's up, Tattoo? My bad, you guys. I didn't mean to cough in the mic. What's up, Dylan? What's up, Jelly? Gash? What's up, everybody? LJ, what's up, man? I haven't seen you in a couple days.
Another one here for some money under the table, I assume. I assume you're here because you need money.
Oh, LJ, you've been busy with college? That's good though, man.
I'm guessing this ain't just a social call.
That was an accident. I was just checking to see if Quick Join was working. I don't hear you, baby. Yeah, what's up, Kevin Greenwood? What's up, man? I don't know me, baby. Yo, what's up, only T8? You have any questions or anything like that? Don't be afraid to ask chat, man. Not on me, baby. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. What's up, Steph? Yep. I don't need, baby. So they say, did you guys know that cool little tidbit of the day? Freaking Abraham Lincoln failed at everything he tried to do in his entire life till he was 50 years old. Then he became the president of our country and abolished slavery and stuff like that. Wow. Freaking not until he was 50 years old. This is what I do in the morning every day. Copyrighted. Steph, what's in Discord about farming tonics? I was thinking about doing it. Where do I gotta go? I don't know what you guys are talking about, man. Listen. You guys in chat, man. Come on, you guys. Seriously. Everybody already knows Steph is a 40-year-old man. She said it over and over. I mean, he said it over and over. Jesus Christ, you guys. Catch a fucking hint. What'd you say? Alright, I think Dante's telling me about it right now, Steph, actually. Alright, follow me into the next session. Oh, if you're talking about the big dock over there where you can freaking get under the dock, I farm that spot all the time. That's where all the workers in Saint Denis are. It's a good spot. You're making pizza? What time is it where you're at? What the hell? Why am I fucking in Amberino? Holy shit. Get your shit together, Rockstar. Have you guys ever seen that commercial where the guy, I think it was at Domino's, he was like the fastest box folder ever. He could fold the most pizza boxes in the shortest amount of time. He like held the record for it. Yo, if I got hired at Domino's and that guy was in the back folding fucking pizza boxes like that, I would be like, fuck no, I quit. You're not paying me. You are not paying me enough to be in the back going that hard on freaking cardboard boxes. Hell no. I'm not gonna be getting paid $8 an hour being back there like fucking with cardboard boxes going like this, like 100 miles per hour. Yeah. Hell no. I freaking folded 390 cardboard boxes today and I made fucking $76. Hell no.
You seem pleased with yourself.
I get hired at Domino's and they're like, Paul is in the back folding boxes. He's gonna teach you exactly how to do this correctly. And we need you to do it as fast as Paul or else you're fired. Okay? Are there people talking? Yeah, I'm gonna play Showdown for sure. Alright, let's see how many tonics I have right now. Let me see how many tonics I have. We're gonna go to Showdowns right now for the because he wants to see some Showdowns. My accent changed like 40 times, I know. Yo, what's up, Reaper? Yo, only T8. I'm gonna clean my guns. We're gonna go into Showdowns right now. Yeah, man, you have to let us know exactly how many you fold.
You here for work, Dan? Are you gonna take this?
How do you do? Can you believe the robbery at Jensen Jewelers was an inside job?
It's all south from here, I tell you.
Take my earbuds out so I can hear the freaking game. You had to rewind to see me fall. Bro, if you've ever seen that commercial, man, that's exactly what the guy looks like when he's in there folding. He's freaking just doing this thing right here with his arms. All you see is freaking cardboard boxes folding everywhere.
So, am I right in thinking you're here for more of Alden's little master schemes?
Okay, are you ready, Dante, for PvP? All right, let's get it. Mauser pistol's good. Eh. I don't use them. Mausers require you to be at least mid to close range, and I'd rather have a shotgun for that. Your name is Tate? What's up, man? Damn, you guys are getting wrecked, man. I just logged in. I just signed in. Man, I wish that it wasn't... Nah, I mean... I was gonna try to help, but we're really far behind. Oh shit, I got fucking... You don't have to be good to headshot in this game, man. Honestly, I think that's why there's so many abilities that, you know, there's two big abilities that can stop headshots. That's because, I mean, it's not hard to do it, so there's got to be a medium somewhere. Once you get those abilities, you're going to be much better off. Nah, there's two abilities that you want to max out. It's called Never Without One, and Slow and Steady is your Deadeye perk. There's only two builds that are really viable. That's like the main one. Alright, we're gonna get a good game in us now. I didn't even want to use tonics for that because the game was already over when I joined. It's gonna take 10 shots from the varmint to kill me while I'm in slow and steady. Just saying, at least 10 shots. 3. Yo, people are so confused when they try to kill somebody with rank 3 slow and steady with a varmint rifle. They're like, what the fuck? This guy's not dying. Yo, my fucking strange medicine outheals the varmint rifle. Yeah, you should max that out also. Yo, what's up, Breakneck? Everything's going good, man. How are you?
How are you this morning, bro?
I'm not gonna help you with your problem. You need to seek help, bro. Oh, they're taking A. Yo, I need some help at A, boys. Fuck, they got me. There's just a bunch of them at C, man. There's fucking, like, their whole team's at C that they keep trying to push. Because you're low rank, actually, the more that you use Deadeye, it increases. You could get it to level 10. My shit stays fucking... I never run out of Deadeye. You have to use it more. I'm getting C. We should go try to camp purple. On our team, I don't know, like 8. There's supposed to be 8. One's going to A. Never mind, I killed him. Nice shot. Fuck, they're getting A. Fuck these guys up on horseback. No, they're getting it right now. We have to get it. He's in the train car. Alright, good shit. He's down. Yo, I'm hitting him with the drive-bys, dog. Damn, that was hella fun. Good shit, Dante. Oh. Oh shit, we should definitely try to go. Wait, I'm gonna hold fucking A, bro. Their whole team's here, Dante. Nah, we're good over here. I'm killing them all. Yo, this guy's rezzing right in front of us, bro. What a. Damn. Oh shit, they could potentially catch up, man. Alright, good shit. That'll slow him down at least. That's all we need. Purple just got fucking. Damn, bro. I don't even think I got that many kills, but I was still messing him up when I was. I could have got more kills on that game for sure. What do you mean, defresh? You're solo? I gotta back out. I blue screen on this map. Yeah, what's up, Smokey? For everybody watching, I have to back out on most wanted maps, like fucking Tall Trees or Tumbleweed, Saint Denis. I have to back out on the on the most wanted maps, or else I'll blue screen. Jace, what's up, man? Welcome back. Are you ready to go back in, Dante? Okay. When I get my PC, am I going to try doing Most Wanted? Fucking absolutely, man. Absolutely. I want to run Slippery Bastard more often on Most Wanted. I want to do that. Yeah, that actually sucks, Ben. I'm sorry, man. That sucks. What? Oh no. Oh yeah, I got you. I know what you're talking about. Nah, for anybody who doesn't know, Ben's actually really sick, so everybody should keep him in, you know, in their good graces and try to have some faith for Ben, everybody, because he's in a shitty situation at the moment. So, anyways, what is your all-time RDR money earned? Total cash earned, 60,000. Okay, give me like, okay, so you ready, Dante? Okay, me too. Yo, Command, thank you for the dono, man. Where's Where's my coffee at? Oh, here we go. Oh! Command, thank you for the 3, man. Ooh. Oh, this isn't... Nah. I can still try to get high kills on this. Yeah, honestly, I've hunted a little bit, but that's all I've done is showdowns to get my, my money. I mean... It's the one thing I don't get bored of, honestly. I mean... Yo, this dude took hella shots, bro. Yo, Coyote Pack is... I just don't want to lose D. I'm trying to hold D. Oh, fuck! They're trying to take D right now, man. We cannot lose D. Alright, I'm gonna hold D. You guys are taking E. Good job. Yo, Madman, thank you for the 10, man. I appreciate you. Oh, fuck. Yeah, there's one up in the tower. Watch out for the guy in the tower. Watch out for the dude in the tower. Fuck, bro, because there's 7 of them over here. What am I supposed to do? I'm trying to tell you. No, listen, bro, I'm not even talking to you. I'm talking to my homie. He asked me why I got off D. I've been asking for help. There's fucking 9 people over there. I got the guy out of the tower. Ah. we should do is try to go fucking... We should go sneak A real quick. I'm gonna try to go do it. I know, but we'll have a better spawn, man. It's worth it. Fuck my fucking life. You spent your whole time on what? Damn, why does that chick's pants look so huge? Yeah, Madman, thank you, man. You're OP. Get a weapon. Alright, you can't do it in this mode. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Here's some fucking dumb bitch who's offended by my rank. Shut the fuck up, bro. Why don't you fucking cry about it? Scarface huge nuts. Yeah. Yep. I was sitting there holding a point. That's why I had one cap, you fucking dumb bitch. God damn, this dude was fucking on our team the whole time, bro. And then as soon as he saw our kills and our fucking rank, ended and starts cussing us out. So what? Listen, stop arguing, please, both of you guys. Doesn't matter. You can be MVP 0-0, bro. You don't even know how the game works. We weren't, you dumbass. We were holding a spot. You're so stupid, bro. Yeah, sure. You're the one that started talking shit, dude. What are you talking about? You're the one that started it. You sound like you're fucking 30. You're supposed to be more mature than this, bro. It doesn't matter how many caps you have, dumb fuck. It matters how many you hold. It matters how many hold, bro. That's why I got 20 kills holding D just by myself. That's why I had 20 kills. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, so it's smarter to leave a spot. Alright, I'm fucking muting this guy, man. Dante, just mute him so I don't have to listen to you argue with him, please. Just Dante, bro. I'm not gonna listen to this shit first thing in the morning, dude. Just mute him. I need to fucking be able to communicate with you so we can keep winning. Oh my fucking god, the fence, dude. Red Lightning, what's up, man? No, I haven't got the PC yet, man. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's all. There's the bow is over here. What just happened? Bro, I blew myself up on something invisible. What the fuck, man? Every day there's just some new fucked up bug, man. I hope you guys saw that on stream. I just shot the arrow and it fucking blew up. Bro. No. God damn, I'm like actually trying to win this shit because this guy's fucking running his mouth. Nah, he didn't shoot me with an arrow, man. I shot him and it blew up on something invisible, like in front of me, like some kind of fucking, I don't know. Something was invisible in front of me. I look like Adam Levine. Go, bro. We got a dub. Are you happy? What do you mean, Arnold? I'm trying to understand what you're saying, man. How do I predict that the gameplay will be with mouse and keyboard on PC? Is that what you're asking? I'm not sure, man. I don't play PC games, really, to be honest. But people are typically better at aim. I shot the bow and it fucking blew up in my face on something invisible. That was crazy. This is probably the most consistent, and it's also going to make you money while you're doing it. Wow, thanks for the compliment. People usually tell me to go fuck myself. I just play Showdown a lot, man. Hey, drive safe. Desert Black 11, what's up, man? Oh, Hernaki, I know you. What's up, buddy? GG's. fuck? Yeah, did we both say fuck at the same time? That was... to say it like this in my own defense, because I do get a I get harassed a lot daily about my rank. I'm saying, bro, I get harassed all day. Who's not? If you're not, you're missing out. Yo, it's probably is horrible if you play it for just PvP. That's why fucking you can't play this game for just PvP, or it's gonna ruin your experience. Yeah, if Jesus loved me, why would he give me lumbago? You fucking answer that one. Yo, Hernaki, nice shots, man. You have to learn how to avoid the spawns. Thank you, Dante. You saved me so I could kill you. What's up, man? Yeah, I thought Smoke Snugs might be the more, mature low-key way to go instead of, like, fucking, I smoke big doinks, 420, 69. I wanted to let everybody know, but I wanted to be low-key about it. Oh, shit. Thank you. Yep. Yo. That's why I don't use slugs. Yo, it basically turns regular shotgun shells into slugs. That's what it does. Yep. It can turn your shells into slugs, basically. That's what Deadeye does, pretty much. Yo, did you guys notice that you actually get a really high payout for winning this mode right here? Yo, GG and Hiranaki, I saw you a couple times, man. You know how to take some damage, that's for sure, man. Hey man, you're right. Deadeye's trash. Please don't use it. I would prefer that everybody thinks Deadeye's trash.